Hey, just a quick shout out to Erica Legerling for being my first subscriber to this channel. And as a gift or reward, you can think up any topic, subject, question that you want me to cover for my next video. For anyone else who wants to get in on the action, just subscribe to my channel, and I will make sure to mention and look out for you in the comments below. Now, back to this episode. Do you know your order? This question and more will be answered along with my friendly character. Let's call it Soy. Let's get started. First of all, I'm not going to bore you with the chemistry makeup or properties of water. So if you don't know it or just need a refresher, you can check out this video by clicking the I in the right hand corner of the screen. Now, the first step in Soy's journey on becoming a part of your body is in the ocean, where 366 quintillion 121 quadrillion 451 trillion 520 billion gallons of Soy's family and friends reside in. Let me try to comprehend that number for you. If everyone on this earth has an Olympic-sized swimming pool to take as much earth as there are students in Grand Canyon University, Arizona, with 330 more earth left. Of that millions of gallons, a whopping 97.5% of it is salt water, and only 2.5% of it is fresh water. Between salt water and fresh water is the different proportions of chemical elements in the periodic table. The top-ranked chemicals in salt water are chlorine, sodium, magnesium, sulfur, calcium, and potassium. And just to remind you, the chemical formula for table salt is NaCl or sodium chloride. Now you see why salt water is named salt water. Oxygen is ranked 11 with less than 10 milligrams per liter as the concentration, a very small amount in the vast ocean. This is because most of the oxygen is already bound up in water molecules, forming H2O. In fresh water, it's almost flipped with calcium at the top, followed by magnesium, sodium, potassium, chlorine, and sulfur. Remember that calcium, because we are going to return to that towards the later stages.
So, you've watched the video. If you had any feeling of enjoyment, please smash the like button below this screen and share it with your friends, family, acquaintances, students, teachers, professors, coworkers, etc. Also, hit that red subscribe button to stay in touch with all of my upcoming content on this channel. If you're feeling anxious about seeing my new videos, you just have to hit one more button, and that is the bell notification. This will alert you to any new content that I post on my channel. If not, and you don't like it, this video, no worries, I'm not offended. But seriously, type in the comments below just a couple words why you didn't like it, or how could I make it better, so that you would come back and see my next video. Oh, and one more thing, this is actually a major rule that I have on this channel, is that don't put any negative, harassing comments or luring debates down below. only genuine comments and questions. As I try to be as non-biased in my videos and stick to the facts, I expect you to be as non-biased, non-cynical, etc. as well. Okay, enough from me in this video.